Is there something down there I need to light? There is. Well, let's see what's in here first. Well, shoot. Come on. There we go. Probably should have just swam for it. This is where MC Gamer skipped to. Thank you. Do not fall. What you get for having the bow in some of these places, since there are so many eyes around. I wonder if it's just rupees or something better, like heart pieces. I'll have to come back through and check it out. To have already gotten the... Oh shit. I'm gonna fall. Okay. Maybe I'm already supposed to have the, bow. Oopsies. Did not mean to jump quite like that. Ah, come on. I wish you would grab the side and not just bounce off it. Come on, this shouldn't be that hard. Thing in my hand. Tinkle Tuner is not going to help me fly. Maybe I'm waiting too long to start leafing it. There we go. Come on. Now, MC used a bit of a trick to just jump across the wall there. Quite interesting. Oops. Hit the throw instead of the, thanks for the advice. Now I have to start that run again. Sword out, so there we go. Jeez, those guys are annoying. I'm pretty sure this is the bow. Ah, there's the hero's crest. A knight's crest. Yeah. Oops. Not that, thank you. This. Ah, magic, awesome. Yeah. save often. That key is all I really need in this room, but I want to see what else is over here. Guess I gotta get back on that. Yep. Let's see if I can do what MC Gamer did. Guess not. Not the tingle tuner. See. Ah, shit. I'm gonna die. All my arrows. Let's see what's over here.
Yeah.
nothing too special, but might as well see. Another joy pendant. I wonder how close I am to... Not too much more, and I can go back to Joy, the Joy School. I forget what her name is. I don't think I'm gonna bother with those other ones I saw before. I'll just go up to the next bit.